Football produces moments that have always left us speechless. However, these cases are not exclusive to the playground but have occurred outside of it several times. As often happens, the deals behind the scenes can also surprise fans, especially when a player decides to move from one club to another. In today's video, we will check out a series of unexpected transfers that are possible but rarely discussed since the transfer windows have always created a lot of confusion among fans due to the potential arrival of new faces and departures. Teams are looking to strengthen their squads, while players want to boost or relaunch their careers. Most of the time, these stories are dominated by big money moves. Still, occasionally a transfer happens that catches our eye. Here are the top 10 moves that could serve as complete surprises to fans and professionals alike. 10. Spurs want Cucurella. Since Mauricio Pochettino took over as manager at Stamford Bridge, the Blues' rivalry with Tottenham has received considerable media attention. Ange Postecoglou is looking to enhance his left-back options. Hence, Football Transfers reports that Spurs hope their old boss approves their deal for fullback Mark Cucurella. Spurs have little depth there, and things could worsen with Ivan Perisic possibly leaving. Cucurella's play has been inconsistent since he joined Chelsea, but his talent is undeniable. After becoming one of the greatest left-backs in La Liga while playing for Getafe, he moved to Brighton in the summer of 2021. He immediately made an impression, prompting Chelsea to fork out £55 million to get him. Given Chelsea's need to thin the roster and Cucurella's inability to establish himself, a trade involving the player is possible, and he does meet the criteria for several positions Postecoglou values. The question now is whether Tottenham and Chelsea can agree on a price. The Blues are unlikely to want to lose too much money on a player they signed only 11 months ago. 9. Ange's wish list includes Itakura. Sky Sports in Germany has revealed that ties have been mentioned between the Spurs and Ko Itakura. Itakura, a 26-year-old center back, began his professional career in Japan with Kawasaki Frontale before moving for £1 million to Manchester City in 2019. He had trouble making an impression at City but shone on loan stints in the Netherlands and Germany. Borussia Mönchengladbach permanently recruited him last summer for a reported £4 million. His worth has risen since then, with reports of a £12 million transfer fee if Tottenham are willing to negotiate. Postecoglou has a proven track record of bringing Japanese players to Europe, with several of his signings at Celtic receiving high praise. This is likely due to his time coaching in Japan, where he famously led Yokohama to the J-League title in 2019. There's no denying that Tottenham needs to add a central defender or two during this window. The North London club will have to compete with Napoli and Saudi Arabia for the services of Itakura if he is to become one of those signings. 8. Liverpool is looking to sign Levi Colwill. Now more than ever, major clubs face a difficult choice, whether to sell to a rival. Many Chelsea players have left this summer for contending Champions League squads, and some for the money. Levi Colwill to Liverpool is the newest possible transfer. The central defender may be interested in leaving Chelsea in search of a squad where he can break into the starting lineup after his impressive performances with Brighton on loan and in the European Under-21 Championship this summer. 7. Botelho to join Arsenal. Arsenal has a deep history with Brazilian players, and the team's sporting director, Edu, is eager to sign another Brazilian player. He returned home to initiate negotiations with Grêmio for Botelho, a 23-year-old midfielder who would be available for £8.5 million. No one saw this coming. 6. Bernardo Silva. Barcelona remains active and in a position to sign a long-term admirer. Despite budgetary issues, they have discovered a large sum of money. They are prepared to spend it on the Portuguese sensation. If they fail, Tottenham's Giovanni Lo Celso is a backup plan. PSG, the French powerhouse, is also keen on signing Bernardo Silva. 5. Harry Kane. Another club's interest in Tottenham striker Harry Kane would be a welcome addition to the yearly summer transfer saga. Bayern Munich is anticipating big things from the Tottenham World Cup. Despite having 3 proposals rejected, Bayern remains optimistic that they can sign the English captain who scored 30 goals for Tottenham last season. However, Paris Saint-Germain has now come out of the shadows to confirm that they will spend €100 million, £86 million, on England's record goal scorer. 4. João Felix. Neither Chelsea nor Atletico Madrid are interested in João Felix. However, the forward shouldn't fret because he still has a shot at getting another chance in the Premier League, with Manchester United, Newcastle United, and Aston Villa all piling up offers for the Portuguese. The French powerhouses PSG are also serious suitors for the services of the gifted playmaker. 3. Folarin Balogun. According to reports, Chelsea wants to sign striker Folarin Balogun from Arsenal. There are rumors that Chelsea is interested in signing Folarin Balogun, a 22-year-old striker currently playing for Arsenal. Balogun publicly stated his allegiance to the United States and is expected to leave Arsenal soon. He had a fantastic loan season in League One last year, scoring 21 times in 37 games, but he wants to be the starting striker elsewhere than the Emirates. Given his enormous potential and in line with their transfer strategy, you can see why Chelsea is interested in Balogun from their perspective as a striker. They have a double problem on their hands. Will Balogun play more frequently for Chelsea than he would have at Arsenal? Perhaps not by much. Second, Arsenal will likely sell only some promising young players to an opposition team. Given that Juventus is also interested in Balogun, the Gunners are more inclined to negotiate with a non-Premier League club. 2. Aubameyang, Pierre-Emerick. Gerrard allegedly has his eye on Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. He's expected to leave Stamford Bridge and is likely interested in a money-making opportunity at this career stage. 1. Callum Hudson-Odoi. It appears that Hudson-Odoi may be leaving Chelsea and embarking on a new chapter in his career. Although he spent last year on loan in the Bundesliga, 22-year-old Hudson-Odoi has spent much of his career in limbo, somewhere between being a star in the making and a talent that got away. However, reports indicate that Nottingham Forest are now keen on signing him. You can expect a lot of playing time for Hudson-Odoi at the City Ground, as he has all the tools to become a reliable starter in the Premier League if he moves there. This transaction has potential, given Chelsea's urgent need to offload players and Forest's desire to strengthen its squad following a miraculous season-ending comeback. We've come to the end of this video. If you predict other players will leave their clubs this summer, please share your thoughts in the comments section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.